bought it.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Kaluma!
You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Enemies ahead!
Ugh!
shot.
Damn it.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Ready and ready. I don't suppose you could try keeping it.
But no, just it was a question. I'm fine. I'm fine.
That looks amazing.
The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Yes, my young man? What did we miss? Hope it's not too shiny. Now, there is something else to tell you.
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it! He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle straight. You will stop talking, focus, and help me fight. Can't disappoint father.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Father, you're really hurt!
Small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me, boy.
Take the run.
Unbelievable.
You mean to oppose the might of Asgard? You've got some fucking... I'll feel bad for you.
I'll take the right.
You mean to oppose us?
Ha!
brother!
The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'll take the runt.
You mean to oppose us?
I can't remember the last time we faced an challenge.
You can't visit challenge. An old man and this stillborn lad.
I'll take the small one.
You mean to oppose us? Unbelievable.
You mean to oppose the might of Asgard?
You've got some father, kid. I'll be bad for you.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here, Hagrid. You're done holding that his hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Give you the claws. Barely lift the bow.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
From behind!
Looks like they need another lesson.
Don't
allow me to teach combat.
Shut it out! Focus!
Hang on, lad! Fight some hell!
I want that!
Mimir. You think we've forgotten?
Leave us alone!
No! Yes.
Only all to yourself.
She cut up your face so you'd look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. Trying to rile you up. The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Drag your carcass to Asgard. We're coming for you.
Stay focused.
Shut up, you bastard! was blocked.
Don't tell me what to do.
Take the runs.
The blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Thank you. destroy that.
I'm feeling creative today. Have fun beating out your, righteous fury. Yes, dear boy? And what do you have your eye on? Look at that work. We'll spoil the boy. Ah, what shall it be? Master Atreus, how may I serve? Something else for you then? Now don't be a stranger!
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
near the giant's head.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
Maybe we can reach it.